Thanks, Scott. And on the bench today we have for Arbroath their new signing Lewis Banks, David Gold, Dale Hilson, Bobby Lynn, another new signing Paul Komolafe, Yassine Bell El Mahani, Scott Allen, Stephen Hetherington on loan. The mascots today, Ethan Ferguson, Aaron Caldo and Libby Bruce. And we're just about to get underway. The referee is Alan Newlands and his assistants are Graeme Stewart and Chris Newman. The match sponsor, Fife Seat, and the match ball sponsor, Double A.
That wind's quite strong today, isn't it?
Again, a right foot. Oh! Jamie McDonald tips over the bar. Right foot, in swinger, uses the wind. Right on top, oh, it's blocked on the line by Brad Spencer, Colin Hamlin. Mickey Lowe, great challenge. Hamlin lays it back to Baldy. Baldy right. Michael McKenna whips it in. Right on top. Baldy dinks it in. Ricky Little flicks it in.
What a ball!
Sean O'Darkloff!
Touch!
A bit too much. Referee gives a free kick. Oh no!
Oh, he's went deep for nothing there! Deep for nothing!
That's ridiculous. There could be trouble here for
Ryan Dow.
Ryan Dow.
Aaron Connolly, Dylan Easton makes an angle for him. Closely quick shot down by McKenna. Easton gets in the box, drives it across. Easton parries it, it's Liam Dick. And a shoot cleared by Ricky Little. What's a chance for the Rovers? Ricky Little just inside Arbroath half. I'm sure he'll just be dinking it in. Colin Hamlin gets a cross, tipped over the bar by Jamie McDonald. So here we go again, Michael McKenna. Going to use the elements. Off.
And it's a goal!
Michael McKenna scores direct from a corner kick. Help up, well done, Michael McKenna.
So 19 minutes, 20 minutes gone. Michael McKenna direct from the corner kick.
It was coming from the corner kicks. It's been absolutely fantastic corner
kick. Put four or five of them that he's put McDonald under tremendous pressure.
Tom O'Brien. Oh,
come on.
Tom Long. Tom Long, he's already been yellow card. He's back in the back of Sean O'Darkloff. He's going to have to watch himself.
We'll take it quickly.
Olesanya, left foot. Strikes straight at Jamie McDonald's. Midriff.
A long way to go in all games.
There is. And in the Premiership, well, Kilmarnock's getting pumped 3-0 at the moment, so Livingston.
Darkwell, Michael McKenna, it's a chance for Arbroath. Michael McKenna, inside right channel, plays in. Sean O'Darkwell!
I think Adwarka.
Who would be a linesman, eh? Lewis Vaughan, right footed. Easily guarded by. Oh, it's fumbled by Derek Gaston. Just as I said, easily gathered. A Darkwa. Brad Spencer. Cut out by Scott Stewart. Just didn't fall for him. Spencer. Tom Long. Unknown territory. Lewis Vaughan. Strikes it. Tom O'Brien blocks it.
Penalty claims there from Raith, but the referee had a good view of it and was quite came more and more into it and looked dangerous on a couple of occasions, but the Arbroath defence held out. Some good blocks. Derek Gaston bringing off a decent save as well. But Raith now have the advantage of the wind at their back, so we'll see how Arbroath fare with that.
Sean O'Darkloff, front zonal there. Him and Scott Bitchin do, the big guys. It's going to be right on top of Derek Gaston here. Lewis Vaughan. And that's a goal! Oh, it's a foul! Oh,
no, it's a foul! In
so another three new signings coming on. Hetherington came on as a sub last week.
Scott Brown, whoosh! Flashes past Derek Gaston's left hand post.
He's like Joel Nobley, but with pace.
Aye, Paul looks as though he'll be a good signing there.
Based on 5 seconds.
Stephen Hetherington, what a chance here for Stephen Hetherington to put Arbroath.
First challenge straight away, and then that ball across to Stephen Hetherington was great.
Sam Stanton, left footed, whips it in the penalty area. Scott Brown, and it's a goal. Scott Brown is levelled here for Raith Rovers here at Gaveel Park. Flashes it home from 18 yards. Great strike by the club captain. It's now Arbroath 1, Raith Rovers 1. Aidan Connolly gets it wide to Dylan Easton. Dylan Easton's the danger man out wide here. Everyone's going through him. He pips in left footed. And it's a goal. Sam Stanton has scored. Sorry. It's number 11, Conor McBride. Great flashing header. Conor McBride has put Raith Rovers 2-1 ahead here at Gayfield Park. We just spoke about Dylan Easton, the danger man. Pips in left footed. And a glancing header by Conor McBride. Arbroath must get someone from this game today. Scott Stewart whips in. And oh, Darwin goes down on the roof.
Don't go on, man!
They've had something to do with that, but at the same time, you know, Raith showed their skill.
And referee Alan Ewlands has blown whistle for full time here at Gayfield Park. The game here has finished. Arbroath 1, Raith Rovers 2.